How's everybody doing today? For all y'all that tried to text me or leave a message or anything, we had a power outage, so yeah, I guess it went out in the middle of the night. Kind of sucked. I thought I was getting a little hot. Didn't know it until I woke up, looked over, tried to text my girlfriend, and it said it wasn't sent because no Wi-Fi. So yeah, discovered the hard way, you know. And plus, my uncle came in and said the power was out after I kind of figured it out myself. So, song I'm gonna be doing is "Drink a Beer" by Luke Bryan. It is a it's a pretty good song. I like it. So, I don't know how it's gonna do. I don't know where I was because someone called and I paused the video. Like I said, it's a pretty good song. It's gonna have this weird sounding because it starts off with YouTube. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna crap. Stupid light's always in the way. I gotta get me one of those little stands, you know. They're pretty sweet to have. If I prop it right here, there we go. You can see half of me anyway. I'm gonna hit play. Actually, I'm gonna take a sip of my drink first. Couldn't beat Pepsi. All right, now I'll hit play. Hopefully y'all can hear it okay. I got it cranked all the way so I hope y'all like it. I think it'll be pretty good. Don't know how this video is gonna sound though. Got news today, I didn't know what to say, so I just hung up the phone. I took a walk to clear my head, and this is where I'm walking land. Can't believe you're really gone. Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear and drink beer. Funny how the good ones go too soon, but the good Lord knows the reason why it gets. Sometimes a greater plan is kind of hard to understand. Right now it don't make sense. I can't make it all make sense, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear.